What a great op shop find when I found a vintage blanket and a blanket box all in the one shop. So I decided to make this one over. Of course, it's got a few layers of this old top on here, and you can barely make out some florals on that very, very old fabric. So I removed all of the tacks that were surrounding here on both layers of the fabric and rolled that all back. I found some padding underneath, and so what was underneath was wood. Now, most of the box was an old shellac finish, so I used steel wool and methylated spirits to bring back that beautiful finish. Decided on a colour, yep, the navy will do for the trim on the fabric that I put on the top, and there it is, a finished piece. Cleaned up the insides as well, and I don't even mind those little nail holes showing on the top surface. I think they add character. Follow for more tips on refinishing your furniture.